Gasoline line.
You can lubricate all your lubricated needs.
What the hell? He goes like this.
Oh, that's dangerous.
That's low and how American toys.
How's American fight? I'm gonna go with your man's talk.
Fuck! You're gonna die.
No, you won't.
Fuck off.
He's gonna ram you in the ass when he's done knocking you out. He's gonna take your carcass and he's gonna throw you out in the front yard. And you're gonna wake up the next morning with your ass all the size of the Grand Canyon.
You better not let him knock you out, Stevie.
Hey, wait a minute. He's the man. Leave me fucking alone, bitch.
You and Joel should become business partners and make a spermicide called the Rob-A-Shot Lubrication.
Okay, Bear Pot. If me and you fight, there's got to be somebody fight before us.
Okay.
Deal. So two people got to scrap before us, and then me and Bear Pot.
No.
That's the deal. Two people fight.
Come on, Taylor. Fuck you and the horse. You're not. You cock.
I swear to God, it's like from 500 fucking years ago.
I'm in Timberman.
I'm in
fuck you and the technology you fucked in the
What are you doing?
Oh, man.
You
know,
I'm gonna take the piss, God damn it.
Fuck you, fuck. Get her going. You ready?
Yeah.
Just wait, one second. Oh.
Yeah.
first we started with a little bit of lunch at the garage. And then, you know.
What would she look like?
We'd probably rent like a carousel or something. Go around for a little while.
Female or male? And then,
doesn't really matter.
He's bisexual.
Whatever, long hair.
And, anything works.
Just as long as you got a pretty male. Gotta have a pretty male.
Gotta have nice lips.
Is that for the horse thing?
That's a pretty male. Yeah.
And, you know, we might follow that up with a little bit of boozing and some dancing. Maybe a cowboy's. I don't know. And then, you know, hopefully if all goes well, I'll be taking you back to my parents' room and fingering you in the asshole or something. And, I don't know, we'll go from there.
So we'll be sending that into Cupid.com.
Send it to Eliminate.
It's going to happen very soon. The great event which will end the horror. Which will end the sorrow. Next Tuesday, when the sun goes down, I will play the Moonlight Sonata backwards. This will reverse the effects of the world's mad plunge into suffering for the last 200 million years. What a lovely night that will be. What a sigh of relief. As the senile robins become bright red again, and the retired nightingales pick up their dusty tails and assert the majesty of creation.